So the other day, I was just minding my own business, you know, doing my own thing. And then, as it happens for a lot of people, I was struck with the inspiration to make a granular synthesis tutorial. But then things started to get confusing. What is actually happening there? So how does that work? How does it work? How does it work? Breaking your fucking brain.
These are just sine waves.